Wake up, Kakarot. Destroy all life forms. Wake up, Kakarot. Destroy all life forms. Destroy all life forms. Wake up, Kakarot. Destroy all life forms. Wake up, Kakarot. Destroy all life forms. Wake up, Kakarot.
But then a new problem began for the Saiyans. Without the technology of the Tuffles, the Saiyans couldn't travel in space. This meant they couldn't satisfy the one desire that they all shared, the desire to fight. An unholy partnership was formed. With Saiyan might and our cozy ingenuity combined, they formed a fleet of planet pirates.
What's the scoop, Dad? Is it gonna hit?
I'm afraid so. It won't be long now.
What? How can you be so calm?
Can't we destroy the darn thing, for goodness sake?
Yes, we've thought about that. It's definitely an option, but the problem is, it's inhabited.
Huh?
It's either them or us.
It's crawling with wine. It seems Kakarot has not been doing his job.
Perhaps he perished when simply a mere child.
Nonsense. He is a Saiyan. Saiyans never perish.
One thing, though. Even if you train, it doesn't necessarily mean that you can win. The Saiyans that are on their way to Earth rank among the greatest fighters in the entire universe. There are no guarantees. So now you understand. Unfortunately, that's not even the root of their power. You see, the Saiyans are born with a unique ability to fight anywhere. It's much like a sixth sense. It's in their blood.
Well, don't worry. I'm a Saiyan, too. Watch.
Huh? Yes! Maybe he is the one to finally stop the Saiyans.